Doncic. He beat AD to it. Back out to Doncic. That was Luka's first shot of the game. Lob underneath. That's no play.
Dive step at the end there by T.
Yeah, and it has not been a great year for him. What a pass. Bullet underneath to Trez from Dennis the Menace. Six assists and four steals the other night. Doncic knows, so he's still not back it in. Here comes the double. McLemore is open, and that's what you can expect to see. Dallas with the second quarter. Second of three meetings. The finale will be in a couple of days. And here's to that, as Stu mentioned right at the top. Go ahead, fire a three. AD going to come up short. So Lakers only shoot 41%. That's a bounce down to Powell. One bounce and a foul on to try to get back in it. A little scary into the Lakers as far as that seventh spot. Montrez muscle under the rim. So if he tries to make a block, he has to go up through the tip. That's too easy. The lob.
That's his game playing on a trampoline.
A four-year player from Stanford, Dwight Powell, seventh year.
He's a completely different monster.
They'll break it down at halftime for you. AD's first out. Doncic. Drummond in front of him, just steps back a couple. Great position by Trey. And Powell can do nothing but foul him. Take in, and controlled by Powell. How much fun is he having? He's going to build that 15 for all it's worth. It's like, get me back in that game.
I wonder at the two-minute mark, did they take an intentional foul to keep it in 15?
I don't know, 17 might be in the offing as Porzingis. He is a 10-4-4, so he's headed in that direction. Schroeder with speed. Cauley-Stein will hand off to Doncic. 2.5 remaining, first half. First of the mini-series, final mini-series of the year for the Lakers. Doncic, the lob, and Cauley-Stein's going to have to come down with it. Finney-Smith bounced that time. Cauley-Stein, not much of a threat from the outside. Career 18% from three. Taken down by Cauley-Stein. First quarter, Lakers have turned it over a handful of times. Here at number two, behind the back. Porzingis. Nobody picks it. By the Knicks, and you remember draft night when they booed Porzingis basically out of the building. There is Drummond all the way. And AD hanging in there. So AD's probably going to get about 17 minutes tonight. Underneath it.
And Luka's picking up the assist. That's number six.
So no rim protection for the Lakers.